Hey all, it's Heather with Cuz Dis and Dat, and today I'm naked once again. Took the day off, didn't put any makeup on except for gloss. Anyways, stay tuned. I have some changes and a big announcement. Guys, so hey, first off, if you like unboxings, if you like crafts, if you like cooking, if you like everything else that I kind of crazy do, drives, everything, winter, I don't know, just yeah, that's why I'm called Cuz Dis and Dat. If you like any of those just off the whim videos, that is what I'm about. Like those types of videos, give this video a thumbs up. And also if you'd like to subscribe, I would really, really appreciate it. It will also help out my channel. Right now, I currently have two giveaways going on and they will run until the 31st. And then I will be announcing them on the 31st. Probably that night, I'm just waiting to get my client schedule. I know I have to work that day, so it might be morning, it might be night. But try to get them in by the 31st. Okay. Couple of other announcements, and let me know. I mean, I can always rechange this. So let me know down in the description. I'm thinking about during the holidays, instead of doing giveaways with boxes and products and things like that, I'm thinking about giving gift cards. I'm thinking with everything that's been going on and in the world and everything, that it might be better for you guys to actually maybe have gift cards. Might help you out a little bit with Christmas, or you can get something that you do want to get that maybe that you couldn't afford, or just get something that you wanted to get because you won. I don't know. Let me know down in the description below. If not, we'll just keep it the same. The other thing is I am going to still be doing a few unboxings. But I did cancel my FabFitFun. It was up for renew for the year. And the more I got thinking about it, a lot of you guys have said that you have wanted me to do more cooking in my videos and all of that. And so that's kind of what I'm thinking. More cooking, more baking, and then also crafts and decorating for Christmas. That way I have time to do more of that and you guys get to see all of that. And this year I'm going to be a little bit creative. I haven't decided what to do with my second tree, but my one tree I've decided to do Victorian Christmas village type stuff in my tree. I know, crazy, huh? But I haven't decided on the other thing. Maybe you guys can give me some ideas of what I could do. But yeah, I wanted to kind of give you guys some ideas of how I decorate, that maybe that you could possibly decorate. I hit thrift shops. I hit like the DI, I hit Salvation Army. I hit all these places to collect all my little Christmas things. And then I end up redoing them. And yes, and there's some times that I end up going to like Joann's or something because I do need to buy something. But generally most of the stuff that I do get is from a thrift store. So, so making things and turning them into fun Christmas things and making them new again. So I thought we would kind of do that. So yeah, we're gonna be doing crafts, decorating, cooking, baking. And each of the cooking and the baking, I will go and post the recipe down below. I did go out and buy some new measuring cups. That's a bad thing. I'm like, a handful. This is how I cook. But I did go out and get some measuring cups. You guys are gonna see me make a fool out of myself to actually figure out how to actually measure to give you guys a recipe. But that's what we're gonna do. So I canceled my FabFitFun. I am not going to do another annual until this spring because I'm also thinking about doing some DIY stuff in my house, including refinishing my cabinets or redoing my cabinets just because I want to and I have a lot of stain. But I'm not sure exactly how I'm gonna do it. But yeah, I decided I had to kind of make some sacrifices in that because cooking ingredients cost a lot and FabFitFun, that was gonna be $179 and Christmas is coming up. So it was kind of like, okay, what do you want to do? You don't have all the money in the world. So let's just figure it out, start budgeting a little bit. And it will work out just fine. We are taking a trip down to Winslow, Arizona to be with some family. We've had my father-in-law that has had cancer. So we're gonna go do that. So I might take you on another road trip too as well. I will still have unboxing some of the unboxings, but the majority of it will be cooking and decorating. So I hope you guys are all okay with this. It was me just going, okay, I need time to do this, and this, and this. I also do this, and this, and this. And I wanted you guys to also all be a part of it. But I did have to make some sacrifices somewhere. So please let me know what you thought in the comments. Really nervous about making this video because I don't want to lose subscribers. Because I know it's all about beauty, so I promise you'll still get some unboxing. I needed to make time for my decorating because if you guys already got to see some of my fall, it is nothing compared to Christmas at all. Like, my house is filled. If I could decorate every single room, I would. Like, I would do the toilet seats and everything, but. And the only thing that I don't do for my home, I generally don't do the outside. Like, I'll put stuff out on the porch, but I won't do Christmas lights because I have a really, really high roof and I don't want my husband falling off. So that's the majority of my Christmas. My filming room, which is the dining room that I made for a dining room, but my filming room is going to turn into my DIY slash Christmas decorating slash crafting area. The cooking will be all done in the kitchen. But anyways, yeah, please let me know what you think. I know I'm starting to ramble. I know I'm nervous about this, but it's just one of those busy times of years that I want to bring what's in my home into your home. And even if you don't make it, but if you even try it, you're amazing. But that's how I thought. I was like, how can I bring my home into your home? So yeah, just let me know what you think. I'm nervous. Okay, love you to you all. Bye. Mwah.